you don't tell. Now get out!
Okay. What's your name?
Baloney!
You ugly.
Mama?
Yes?
Coochie got a boy in a room.
You for real?
Mm-hmm.
What are
Hurry up, they're doing nasty stuff. I can hear them right now.
I'm on my way.
Okay.
Wingworm, take my jacket off!
I thought this was mine.
No, it's not yours, it's mine.
Okay, you can't even fit it anymore.
Yes, I can. Take it off.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
Mama.
Take off your sister's jacket.
I'm about to leave.
I don't care.
Oh, my God. Don't borrow my stuff next time. Why did you lie and tell Mama that you washed the dishes when I'm the one that washed the dishes? Now she think I ain't clean up today.
Girl, just go with it.
No, because that's annoying.
Girl, bye.
Stop. Oh, wait. Stop. Get off. Get up, get up. It's time for school. Get up. Mama, school starts at 8 and it's only 5 o'clock. I don't care. You need to get up. You've been in my house all summer laying here with no job, no respect, no walls, and no edges. So get up. Get up out of this bed. I got a man coming over here today. The rent can't pay itself.
Mommy, I'm about to leave for school.
Bye.
You don't want to give me a hug? Come here.
Go get on the bus.
Mom, I have to go. I know. I'll miss you. I'll miss you too. I love you. I love you more. Bye.
No, don't say goodbye. I'll see you later. I'll see you later.
Y'all better not break nothing. Tuna, get over here.
That wasn't me, Miss Saggy Pussy.
Get over there and fix that picture. Can't take you black kids nowhere. Everybody but Titty, line up for the field trip.
Titty can't go because she stinks.
Oh, Big Bertha getting her ass beat.
Hey!
Oh!
Stop! Turning your permission slips.
I forgot my permission slip. Big Bertha, you know how to write in cursive. Sign this. Hurry up. I got mine.
Get on the bus, but sit in the back because you stink.
Yes.
You guys have 5 minutes to go in the gift shop.
Oh, we only got 5 minutes. We coming!
Finally!
You bet not! Why did Miss Saggy Pussy call me?
She just called you to talk to you to say hi.
Nah, she said you was acting up.
No, I wasn't. That was Wingworm.
Nah, she said it was you.
I didn't even do nothing!
You tried to fight a midget?
I didn't do it!
Yes, you did. Get over here so I can whoop you. Come here!
Come on, we gotta hurry up for my mama get home. Hey, can my bros come too?
Duh.
All right. Come on. Hey, I'm first. Hey, I'm just here to record.
What the?
Going back to school.
What's wrong with you?
They said that my forehead looked like a kneecap. Do it really look like a kneecap?
Come a little closer. Hell yeah.
You wrong for that.
Can I get in the bed?
No, you stink.
But y'all got roaches.
We killed them.
Okay. Can I have a cover?
No! Damn!
When can we eat? I'm hungry.
My mama gonna cook at 5 o'clock.
Girl, no, it's 3:32. I'm not waiting that long.
Stop! Wingworm! You can't eat right now!
I don't care!
Put it back!
Have you seen my money? It was sitting right here.
No, I didn't see any money. I'll help you look for it, though.
Dang, I can't find it anywhere.
It's like it grew legs and walked away.
Right.
Get up off that couch. You got school.
No, school starts tomorrow, not today.
No, it says it starts today.
No, that's just for the freshmen. Sophomores start tomorrow.
Oh, they did say something about that.
Yep. All right, have a good day at work. She does.
I don't want to be alive.
Windworm, get out that bathroom. I know you ain't in here overdosing on my ibuprofen. Get out of here. Go get on that bus.
Gotta set the fit out. Oh, I'm gonna look so good tomorrow. Let me get some rest.
A few moments later.
It's still 10:54.
3 hours later.
Only 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm gonna put it on anyway. Go now. My back is burning. What is wrong with you?
You said pull.
You don't drag me. I said pull, not drag.
Zoom.
Oh.
Just, you need to calm down.
Oh, no.
I already did a little challenge. Now I'm watching TV already. You always do it.
But more have been added, so there's a net
gain
of 65,000 jobs. Even adjusted for inflation, the average wage is higher now.
Hey, I'm a retired union leader.
When is the Uber coming?
Bitch, he just pulled up, girl.
Let's go.
All right.
Come on.
Hurry up or he leave us.
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up and get the fuck in the car! Where you bitches going?
It's hot!
Bitch! Did you pay for air? No! You paid for a basic ass motherfucking ride! So that's what you're getting! So shut the fuck back and shut the fuck up! Or you can get the fuck out!
Do y'all have like a cup of water? I'm thirsty. Yeah, I'll get you one. Okay, thank you.
My mama said you can only use the plastic cups because your mouth be on wee wees.
I'm sorry. You okay?
Cardi!
I gotta go.
I first want to start off by saying Titty is a very bright student.
Duh.
But she talks an awful lot in my class.
Okay, everybody talk. We but talking you, right now, what's the difference?
But you talk at the wrong times.
Actually, I can talk when I want to. God gave me a mouth.
Titty, stop.
Mama, shut up. You know what? We finna go. Mama, let's go.
Oh, my. Hey, Coochie.
Hey!
We understand that your dad passed away, and that's the reason why you haven't been at school for 3 weeks.
Thank you,
and I hope you know that we're all praying for you.
What? Her daddy ain't died. What you mean 3 weeks?
Daddy died, remember?
She told us that her dad died, which is the reason she hasn't been at school for 3 weeks.
Hell no, her daddy ain't died. She ain't even got no daddy. Don't believe nothing that come out of her mouth. Let's go, Coochie.
Hey.
You need to round my daughter 62 to a 90.
That's not possible.
Yes, it is. So what you're saying is that you're racist?
What are you talking
she's
about?
Racist.
Get out of here.
Oh, now she's kicking us out. Okay.
Alright now, I'm done playing. Who is that making that noise, huh? Oh, so it's quiet now. It's quiet now. Come out! Who is that? Exactly, that's what I thought. I'll run this. Hell no.
I ain't your custody hoe. What the fuck you keep on cuffing me for? Thinking I'm cheating and telling you lies, but you the one sister stuttering though. Limited bitch, you need a tutor. Claim you a gangster, but you ain't a shooter. Talking about how you gon' beat up that pussy boy. You know you coming quicker than a Uber. Too fabricated, bitch, we never dated.
Titty, come on, time to run them laps.
I've done enough for the day.
You haven't done anything.
I'm having an asthma attack.
A what attack?
Asthmus!
Oh my gosh! Y'all, go get the nurse! Go get the nurse!
I need everybody to swim 5 laps. Are you serious, Coochie? Stand up. You're in 3 feet. Oh, my God. Oh. Get out of my class. Get out.
Hello? Girl, I thought you was in class.
No, I'm skipping.
Why are you skipping?
So you're skipping?
I was about to come to class.
No, you weren't. You just said you were skipping.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you... Come on. Get out of here with your nasty lopsided wig. That wig is nappy. It's nappy. Come on.
Did you hear that Baloney is pregnant?
Oh, my gosh.
Yes.
Baloney who? Because I might know her.
Baloney Smith.
I don't know her.
I know, and she stink.
Girl, yes. I done caught Coochie licking nuts again behind the mailbox. Was they squirrel nuts?
No, it wasn't no squirrel. It was some dude she met on Craigslist.
What?
Mama, why are you telling my business? You ain't got no business.
Yes, I do.
Say something if you want to. You want to make a scene, I'll make a movie. Say something. Keep crying, I'm going to give you something to cry about.
That's embarrassing.
You wasn't crying when you was licking nuts.
Oh my God.
Yeah, girl, you ain't ready for this. Yeah. Yeah. What I tell you? Hey!
Oh, Baloney, you surely did have a lot to say about me on Google Classroom.
I'm hungry.
You hungry? Girl, I got just the thing. I hope you like cereal, because that's what you finna get.
Girl, you are so ghetto.
Oh my God, don't go in the house! Don't go in the house!
Shut up!
Why is she so loud?
You shut up!
Mayete?
I have a right to speak. That's amendment number one.
Oh my gosh, these black people.
Girl, don't go in the house! He in there!
Shut your freaking mouth!
So is the lady in the red dress her grandma or her mom?
Titty, I don't know. It's my first time seeing this movie just like you.
Is she about to die?
Titty, I just said I don't know. So shut up.
Okay, you ain't gotta be like that.
Well then shut up.
I already seen this movie.
Well girl, don't ruin it for us. We wanna see it too.
Edward turns Bella into a vampire.
Oh, oh my gosh, man.
Y'all mad?
I'm glad to see everybody made it to church safely. Give some praise to God, y'all.
Amen, Pastor.
Amen. Pastor Jones. Yes, Pastor Jones. Yes.
Calm down, Wendy Williams.
Pastor, why are we doing offering 2 times a day?
Pass that offering cup and shut up. Pass it.
Girl, you stealing?
What?
I don't see your wife today.
Clap our hands. She's minding her own business like you need to be doing. Now clap your hands in the sanctuary.
We clap our hands in the sanctuary.
Yeah. We clap our hands. Yeah, do it.
Hello, just this. Your total is $350.
There you go.
Sorry, ma'am, but your card got declined.
Could you please be a little louder?
Your card is declined.
I was being sarcastic.
Seems to me you were being broke.
What?
Oh, I said I'm trying to stay awoke.
so tired.
You know what? I'll just pay with another card.
Is that EBT? Oh, so you're gonna pay with food stamps? Okay.
Can you please stop?
Stop what? I'm just doing my job.
You could call me Calvin, because I never get declined.
Well, you just did, so can't really say that anymore, can you?
What time do you get off?
6 o'clock, sir.
All right, I'll be outside.
Well, going outside is probably the only thing that you can afford to do.
What are you listening to?
Oh, what I'm listening to? Oh, that's that new 6ix9ine.
Turn that junk off.
Junk?
Let me show you old school.
Old school?
Coochie, get up!
Give me 5 minutes.
Sorry. 1 hour later.
Come on, Coochie!
Hey, wait, 5 more minutes!
2,000 years later.
Get up, ho!
I am!
No, get up!
5 more minutes.
Hell no!
Good morning, everyone! It's time to get up!
It's 5 a.m.
I don't care if it was 2 o'clock in the morning. Get up!
No, wingworm!
Stop being so lazy! That's why you don't have any edges, and that's why you don't have a man!
Your man is my man. Now, bye! Titty, why are you using my toothbrush?
Huh?
That's my toothbrush!
I thought this was mad.
No.
I can't breathe.
What are you doing?
I can't breathe. Am I dead? Is this heaven? Did she just fart in my face? I need to wake up. Oh, her breath stank!
What is wrong with you?
Mama, can I go over Linguini house? Who is that? My friend. Where she live? Down the street? What's her social security number?
I don't know.
What's her blood type?
I don't know.
Oh, well, you need to find out. You ain't going.
I want to live with my daddy.
You ain't got no daddy.
Mama, can I go hang out with Ballsack?
Girl, bye. I don't care. Close my door.
You not gonna say nothing?
Oh, don't bring no babies home.
I'll be back. Okay. Okay, your hair is done now.
Thank you. Here's the money, all $500.
Thank you.
Nice doing business with you.
Girl, what is you in there crying for?
That lady messed my hair up.
Let me see your hair. It can't be that bad. Why didn't you say nothing to her?
I was scared.
Well, that's what you get for being scared. Now you got turkey turds on the top of your head.
We finna go get my money back. Let's go.
Coochie, why were you talking to my man?
Because he's fine.
Okay, but he's mine.
Honey, I don't care.
Why are you doing
okay,
that?
Okay, you're mad?
You're mad.
Okay, I don't care. Your man is my man is my man. That's my man, too.
No, he is not.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
Stop it.
Yeah, you're mad.
Titty, why are you wearing my underwear?
Why would I want to steal your underwear?
Because you're nasty.
You're nasty. You're the one that's itching and burning.
What?
You're itching and burning. You're itching and burning. You're itching and burning. You're itching and burning.
Yeah!
Will you please shut up?
Why? You mad?
I'm not mad. You just keep singing.
So?
Well, shut up.
No!
Shut up.
Oh!
Bye, Miss Wingworm. I'm gonna miss you.
Oh, I'm gonna miss you. Get out of here!
Ow!
You gave me hell this whole school year and gonna have a nerve to come hug me.
I'm telling my mama.
Tell your mama. I don't care. Shoot. Hi, everybody. I'm gonna miss you guys so much.
Yes!
The money go wherever. Smoking on gelato. Car swerving, pop her head, bitch, she from Chicago. She freaky, she gon' bust. She think it fuck up.
Although we all know that Daquan's gonna end up in jail, so we can't see him next year, and Tiffany's gonna end up pregnant, I want you guys to have a great summer.
Why would you say that, ho?
That was
so rude. Get out of here. I don't care. Goodbye. Bye, everybody.
It's finally the last day of school. Everybody, I have an announcement.
What's your announcement?
This is for you, 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 you.
Titty,
you,
sit down.
You, you.
Stop it, Titty.
You. Bye.
The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do.
Oh, Miss Jones, I have something for you. I dismiss myself.
Finally, school is out.
Where you going? Because I told you I went in my rounds on the last day of school.
Oh, my God. That is. Stop. Stop. That hurts.
I don't care. Put your hands up.
Oh, my God.
It's the last day of school.
Hey, I'm finna get behind that.
I wish you would. I wish you would.
I'm gonna miss you.
Aww, I miss you too.
And I'm gonna miss you.
I'll miss you too, Febreze.
Don't leave me.
I have to catch my bus.
Don't.
Whistle. Welcome to Burger King. What can we get you?
How many chicken tenders come in the 5-piece chicken tender box?
The what piece chicken tender?
The 5-piece.
What piece?
5.
Lady, I want you to get out of here and I want you to run as fast as you can before I slice your neck up.
Do y'all got chicken wings? You see it on the menu?
Yes.
Then we have it.
Let me get that.
Okay.
No, wait. I want a burger.
All right.
Wait, no. I just want onion rings. Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure? Because you keep changing what you want.
Okay.
Are you sure this time?
No. Actually, I just want a water.
You just want a water?
You just want a... Okay.
Yes. Get out of here. Get out of here.
What's wrong with you? I can't understand you.
Crisco broke up with me.
Why?
He said I stink.
Well, he ain't lying. Stop crying.
No, get out of here.
Now I'm ready for my shower. Oh my God.
I found it funny how you said you were going to break up with me.
How you get in here?
You gave me your key.
I'm calling the police.
Put the phone down.
Get out of
Put
here.
Put it down.
No.
Put the phone down.
Hello?
I'm breaking up with you until you get a new wig.
Well, good. Is your brother single?
Why?
Because he fine.
You know what?
He hung up in my face. I ask him myself.
Okay, so my dad is the hardest sleeper in the world, and I'm going to show y'all how to wake him up. Okay.
get his beer. His beer? Refrigerator.
Time for how to wake him up.
Hey. Come on. Don't drink that. You better bring your ass back here.
When I ask you about it, you inspire me to be better. You challenge me for the better. Go sit back and let me pour out my love letter. Let me help you take off your shoes and tie your...
Get your ass in back there and don't get back up here no more. I'm gonna bust your ass.
What are you in here doing?
I'm packing my stuff.
Why?
I'm leaving.
Where are you going?
Out of here.
Why?
Because you want me.
I sure did. Now unpack them clothes and lay down.
It's a bruise.
If you keep crying, I'm gonna give you something to cry about. Titty, come over here and watch TV with me.
I don't want to.
I only whooped you because I love you. Come over here and watch TV with me.
Okay.
Get over here.
Miss Barnacle!
Yes, wingworm.
Why your left titty longer than your right titty?
Go to the office now! Office!
I can't. I'm gonna get in trouble. It's my third time this week.
I don't care if it was your sixth time this week. Go!
Oh. Anus!
Here.
Gingivitis?
Here!
Oh, so why do you want to be louder than me, huh?
It's just a titty.
Do you think that this is a competition?
No, I never said that.
Well, it's not, boo.
What are you talking?
Oh, now you want to get loud?
I was just
what
saying
do you
it's a
do?
Titty.
Do you want to fight? Put
no.
your stuff down then, boo. What do you want to do?
Titty, that wig is lopsided and nappy.
This is Brazilian, honey.
I bet it ain't. Put your hand
honey,
through
I
it.
I can rub my
finger. It got stuck.
It got stuck. It's stuck.
Yeah, I told you I could rub my fingers through it.
Not at all.
You're mad.
That weave is mad.
So you said he's failing both classes? Okay, I'll have a talk with him. Thank you. So you want to act up at the schoolhouse, huh? No, she didn't put the grade in yet. Yes, you do. Who you think you is going up to that school acting like that? No, I didn't get it. I didn't ask you to speak. I didn't ask you a question. You're not allowed to talk until I'm finished. Now, why are you acting like that? Hello? You told me not to speak. Did I tell you to speak? I did not tell you to speak. Get in there and wash them dishes. Then had enough of you. You about to go live with your daddy.
I ain't got no daddy.
Mama, can I go to the mall with Coochie?
No, Gingivitis, no.
I'm going to ask my daddy. Daddy, can I go to the... Shoes.
Why?
Mama, I need some.
No, you don't.
Mama, my shoes are talking. My shoes are having full conversations with each other. I need new shoes.
Okay, come on, let's go. All
right, I'll be in the front. Mama, can we go get some deodorant?
Titty,
Mama, I need...
No!
I need it.
No, you don't. You want it. You don't need it.
I need it.
Good!
They talk about me at school!
They talked about Jesus too! You'll be fine. Are you catching the attitude?
No, ma'am! No, ma'am! Do you see the chicken wing? It's next to you. Where? Next to you. Where? Next to
Where?
You.
Where? Where? Where?
It's right here!
I just said that!
Can you find my backpack? It's on your back.
Where?
On your back.
Where?
Where? part is when I got to... Well, I like that part, too. Can I speak?
Bye, Wingworm.
Where are you going?
To work.
Mama, don't leave me here, please.
I have to go.
I'm going to miss you.
I'm going to miss you, too. Bye.
Banger, banger, Ezra Slanger. I got cash about the anus. You won't be, go buy your Angus. Pistol speak another language.
I'm about to leave, Titty.
Okay.
What are you doing?
You said we leaving.
I'm leaving, not you. I'm going to lunch.
Mama, I'm not staying here to eat these roaches.
Well, that's what you're going to be doing. Take off the coat.
Oh, gosh.
I'm leaving.
Oh, I put my clothes on so I can come with you.
No, ballsack. You need to be washing those dishes.
Can I wash them when we get back?
No, do it now. Did you just throw that bowl?
No, it fell.
It didn't. It fell. No, it didn't.
Yep. I'll find out. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're throwing that ass. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. See, you just like your mama. Mm-hmm. Back in the day, she threw that ass on me. Mm-hmm. I caught it. That don't mean you gotta be out there throwing your ass. Uh-huh.
Here you go with the stuttering.
Now you live under this roof. You ain't gonna have no sex. You ain't gonna have sex. No sex.
Oh no, we're not doing nothing like that.
And especially before marriage.
Before marriage. Well, I would like to test drive my cars before I take them off the lot.
Check, cash your shit, check. I ain't talking like it when I'm talking about it.
What?
Can we get some McDonald's?
We got food at the house. Shirt.
We had an agreement. Shut up.
I don't care about that agreement. And you got my pants on too.
You got on my underwear, huh? Did you tell them that?
That's not even funny. That's just weird.
Oh my gosh. Hey, Chipotle.
Hey, girl. Where your stepdaddy at?
Why are you worried about my stepdaddy? He's a grown man.
Well, when I look at him, I start to feel like a grown woman. So where he at?
What has gotten into you?
Your stepdaddy.
Hey!
Hey, daddy!
That's not your daddy.
He will be. What are you doing for spring break?
Hanging out with Coochie.
Oh, didn't you say you didn't like her, though?
Oh, you said that?
No.
Titty, did she say that?
Yep, she said it.
See, you are so fake.
I didn't say that.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
You are so fake.
I know, right?
You believe her?
Yeah.
What is she doing?
Why is there a tomato on her head?
We in the gym, baby. All day we in the gym. Getting weights, we never, no days off. No days off. No days off. And post.
Come on, we need to work out.
No, I'm not here to work out.
Well, why did you come?
I came here for you. I'm moral support.
Oh.
What time does Love and Hip Hop come on?
Shut up.
Bro, why would you die before you give me back my 20, bro? That's scandalous, bro. I would never do you like that. That's messed up, man.
All right. I'm going to make sure I take good care of your baby mama.
Hey, no, hey!
Hey, somebody get him!
Get your hands off me! Who told you you could get shot? Huh? No, you don't want to talk now.
Darlene, he's dead.
I should put your...
Come on.
Wake up! Wake up!
Oh my God!
Let her up there! Stop!